This is Miloni Panchal. I am a counselor at Advice International for UK. Today I'll introduce you Advice International Consultancy, how best it is as a consultant for overseas education. Let me give you a brief about Advice. We are India's leading overseas education consultancy since 1991. We have 24 branches across pan India. We represent 725 universities across 16 countries. Why you should choose Advice? I would like to highlight why you should choose Advice as an agent for your complete international application procedure and guidance for abroad studies. Advice have provided 29 years of quality student-centric counseling to the students and will do that in future as well. We host direct interviews from the university representatives for students. We also provide career counseling and test preparations services. Our core activity lies in assisting students to make right choice to pursue overseas education. Today I'll be covering topic bioscience and pharmacy, why you should study bioscience and pharmacy in UK. Before starting with the topic, I would like to give you a brief about UK country. UK is one of the most popular destination for overseas education. It holds a world-class reputation for its education system. It is a cosmopolitan place to live and has a stable society where you can learn and interact with the multicultural people from the different countries. UK has started with 2 years post-study work visa, which means students are eligible for working 2 years after completing their qualification. UK has a beautiful weather throughout the year. People in UK are very warm and welcoming. UK is not just famous for its high lifestyle, but beautiful landscape like Scotland, Northern Ireland and Wales. Sceneries in UK are considered to be very vintage with beautiful touch of nature. There are some of the top universities in UK which are known as the Russell Group, which are highly ranked in UK. We help you for the most of the Russell Group universities guidance. Some of the popular courses offered in UK are science, business, art and design, IT, health, etc. Some of the top universities in UK are University of Edinburgh, University of Warwick, University of Manchester, King's College London, University of Sheffield, University of Nottingham, etc. Assistant needed, so please get back to us. I would like to define what is bioscience. Any of the branches of natural science dealing with the structure and behavior of living organism is known as bioscience. Bioscience in simple words would be study of life. From genetics to zoology, students of bioscience gain an insight of life in all its forms. Under bioscience, student can choose subjects like biophysics, cell and molecular biology, ecology and evaluation, sports and science, marine biology and many others. The reason you should study bioscience in UK is because it offers students more flexibility in their career path. By not focusing on one specific discipline, bioscience majors are able to learn all aspects of biology, like ecology to cells to marine life. Students studying in UK get the chance to put on a lab coat and look at the cells in microscope, and also put on the boots and explore the nature, which we can say the field work. Some of the universities will offer a proper degree programs with a combination of other science subjects, and some will offer a more specialized degree within the bioscience like zoology or ecology. Assessment in bioscience will vary across exams, presentation, lab work and coursework. Now, what is pharmacy? Pharmacy is the science of preparing and dispensing medical drugs. The study of pharmacy involves chemistry and pharmaceutics. The top pharmacy topics are pharmaceuticals and medicine science, drug toxicology, safety pharmacology, advanced clinical pharmacy, drug delivery and physiology, etc. The reason to study pharmacy in UK is UK continues to be the world leading in research, innovation and development of medicines, optimizing healthcare and use of medicines. This knowledge and innovation is concentrated in UK universities. Students will be taught by leading faculties. Pharmacy courses ensures that the student learn to be an expert on medicines and their uses. In UK, students will learn how medicines are formulated and manufactured to be effective and how medicines are absorbed in the body. Pharmacy education in UK has transformed since 2012, which means that the pharmacy students have early contact with the patients. Few courses have opportunities for internships and ensure students to interact with other health professionals. The teaching style in UK mainly focuses on lectures, practicals, workshops, group assignments, which all are aimed to support students in order to succeed their studies and also enjoy learning. Universities which are offering bioscience and pharmacy in UK are Queen's University Belfast, University of Dundee, University of St. Andrews, Ulster University, University of Exeter, Nottingham Trent University, London Metropolitan University, University of Derby, Teesside University, Manchester Metropolitan University. The entry requirements for the bioscience and pharmacy program in UK for undergraduate qualifications, bioscience and pharmacy application is done through UCAS portal. Students need to have overall 80-95% or higher in their higher secondary qualification. UK needs UG courses with a foundation year, requires minimum overall score of 70% with 75% in mathematics, physics and English. For post-graduation qualifications, most of the UK universities require students to have a bachelor's degree in a relevant field or with a work experience. Our applicants will be expected to pass all the mathematical modules in their first degree. IELTS is required 6.5 or 7 bands overall. So what are the scopes for bioscience and pharmacy students? Holding a degree in bioscience, one can choose to have a career as an ecologist, genetic counselor, data scientist or forensic science. In pharmacy, one can choose a career as medical sales representative, pharmacy dispenser, drug inspector, chemotherapist, clinical research associate. The bioscience and pharmacy industry will substantially increase its efforts to educate and engage the public to ensure that the industry lives up to its potential. As we all know, this industry is the never-ending industry. We all use the science in our day-to-day life. Having a strong career in this industry will help the world with the new technologies and inventions of the medicines. The reason I would like to recommend UK for bioscience and pharmacy program is because UK offers 1 year masters while other countries like USA, Australia offers 2 year masters. The cost of the program might differ as 2 years program is more expensive compared to 1 year program. Please get in touch with the advice for more information about the courses, entry requirements, university selection, documentation and visa process. This is the end of my session. You can visit us at the nearest advice branch. Do anyone have any questions? Feel free to ask. If you have any doubts, you can get in touch with one of the advice counselor. We are ready to help you. Also, we have the virtual fairs which are lined up in the upcoming days for the different countries as well as UK. Please join the session as it's very informative. thank you everyone for joining this live session. Bye-bye. Have a safe. Thank you.